We are here to blow your mind with this experiment. Let's make our mom jars. What we need? 3 jars, baby oil, some water, food coloring, and 2 big and a measuring cup.
First, fill your jar half full with water and add a few drops of water-based food coloring.
We need the oil-based mixture. Pour some baby oil into the measuring cup. And add oil-based food coloring.
Then use the pot with a stir. Then add oil mixture into the jar.
Shake it as much as you can. Two colors are mixing together and creating a new color. Look, they are sprayed again. Thank you for watching.